is the Roots Podcast.
I don't think right now anybody is gonna look sensational, yeah. Rightfully matched. You know what I mean? Yeah. Like, because of the quarantine and Errol has the whole crash or whatever. We don't know how much that affected him. I think they're both rightfully matched. Like, all these guys are good fights, and who knows who's gonna win? But I think I got Spence. I don't think it's gonna be like a shutout, but I think Thurman beat Danny Garcia pretty comfortably. Yeah. I know he took some rounds off, and that's what made it closer, but. I also believe Sean Porter beat Danny Garcia and not come.
Hey, man, if Danny catches him.
With that no look, hey, cook.
Same. If there's a time, Chris, there's a time for Danny. It's now.
But I want to see if, you know, at least Danny can show, you know, can put a chink in the armor.
Man, Spence got hit by concrete. He's okay. Came out okay. Clyde says, hope Spence knocks his block off.
Damn.
Oh, my.